Tia shutuba tuwebako, kuntuba fumine, elo kabini no buafia buntuba kwete.
Fumine kitwe kundege village.
Mkwai, wushe ni challenge nshaba fiashi intuba lepitamo.
Challenge na lepitamo na likwete uruwele wa vitilaigo.
Ngaba lande furnishi, balo shamuisa mkwai.
Ngana lande furnishi, balo shamuwe vati, nariru zinga kala yona kwete mumubiri, elo nanu ine kwenini, nariru wike white ngenkumba, kumenso na mumubiri umu apusana kusana.
So our mother was diagnosed with a condition of skin discoloration. I think maybe we might have encountered some people where you start losing your normal skin and they are turning into pink. So she was losing melanin and she lost the color of her skin completely. And she's holding a picture in her hands, I think to reflect her previous condition. Bushayi condition mwa kwetaba fiashi. Yamitila affect shani ubomi. Elo kabidi mwa ikene na yo inshita shani.
Ikene na yo for 7 years. Ndiya alinchitila affect mu nshira ishingi. Kozi nshare eva free mkwenda. Ponse opo ndenda. Bantu vale ndoresha no kulanseka. Elo echa vipishe. Fiale kalipa. Tetinjikare kumbaula. Tetinjikare kustovu. Tetinjipike. Tetinjikare na ngumu atalala. Finoso mjuni nishini problem. Nganalo kwa bwale babu wafi, nga kwaka babu wale babu wafi. So, isha kweteno omutende. Nalichulire mma areas ya engefu ningalanda.
Our mother said she had a skin discoloration condition, which was diagnosed at the hospital, and would like to know, for the period of 7 years that you had this condition, ushe kuchipatala ni treatment inshima mipele atemwa finish fimbe for mwa ese shoku kuchitapa kupuishwa bubu afya
kuchipatala na rile ne ine mule muna ya fumine ku central hospital wala njilo kwa chitakwa avu umuti full tu inga mipele afya ni vitamin E but pali ino nshitanisha nare umfo kwa tibale mpala na kareza filianga irea ire sera skin so fiale karipa after na muna kuchipatala tapali fia avu mbele na rile shishema private clinics chimwachine na mwe na bale ntira FMP bale mpera fya makrimu na yakuno ya share bomba palasti na ambiro kula tole fimba la mwe bana bakwalesa kuli bale dia bashirenje batawe ne na lishwo muti wa Kongo nga mwatora fye fimba la mwasuba na chinkondia ne fi mitwe fya isabi milonge ufona ambiro kuchite fye fini na ambiro kube mishishi nga mwandolesha sana mumutu papa pa pantansha pale moneka mle moneka kwa white so narebe ya nshiteli yonse naresu wa mbili yonse but still utakuli na ngufimu ifia angafu hili.
So our mother said after she had this condition of skin discoloration she went to the hospital and at the hospital they said that there is no treatment except for vitamins which they kept giving her, but to no avail. She had stayed with this condition for 7 years and she said it was very painful. As she was losing the normal color of her skin, she felt severe pain in her body. And in her quest to look for a solution to this problem, she got all sorts of advice from people. Others told her to be picking leftover nshima that was thrown, you know, in the pits, to be picking dry heads of fish to eat, so as to clear or as to be healed from this condition, but to no avail. Tito atema mwa tuweba kuono, nomba finish mwa ishlechta.
Kwa liyeba leisa kunova sister. Narewe bati, apa nomba ine, ndefu afie mpiesha kuya kusinagogu. Nomba finish kuete, shishi befuna rachita. Elo basanje bati, awe. Kwa baba pastor baba connected na kusinagogu balaya. Nga mwa yafe kulia kuine nishu na kusinagogu. Na amuya, so ofo baishire ndeta na ukundeta. Nishuwa ndetele na lile mbeshe na player la nde yukisha. Ofo baba pastor baishire mpeperela. Na isa na manifested nde yukisha. Madimonzi ya sala ndano kula ndati nifuwe wafuwe wa mchitefi.
Nili ilali ido mwashile isa kuma pepo.
Nero naishire kuma pepo nde yukisha. Nomba mathi wanshire yukisha wino but ni mu 2000.
So after she made every effort and to no avail, eventually she decided contemplating to go to the Synagogue Church of All Nations in Nigeria. But at the moment, she had no adequate resources. So by God's grace, she encountered a person that said, since you love the man of God, Prophet T.B. Joshua, He has a spiritual son right here in Zambia, in Chingola. Probably we can go there and you receive the grace. So she agreed and she came through. That was in the year 2000. And she says, our Father and the Lord, Pastor Felix Mlenga, ministered healing and deliverance to her. There was a manifestation. And from that period, we can see that she started regaining herself. So finish for your after Bami Pepelela. What started happening to the condition of your skin?
But namwene finambo kuchinja pano no pano funa isanga ni mpola no kupola kumaka yako alesi.
Put your hands beautifully together for Jesus. This is the condition that can be treated at the hospital unless God himself the repair of our tissues and our skin. And as she submitted to the will of God and had faith in Christ Jesus, when she was prayed for by our Father and the Lord, Pastor Felix Mlenga, she says from that date, she started regaining her normal skin. And we can witness today that her skin is back. All the spaces which were pink, which were white, are just normal. Can you celebrate Jesus once more? So finish if you have a problem with your condition, if you have a problem.
Stand the Wukana at Taralanda Sambak stove on the Kala Mukasuanda Fiance Fifiofanade Filokita Parin and Stanak Nokita each consecutanari for Fiari Deca.
What are your words of encouragement to Matkosele Shashani, Febale Umfua, Ubuonte?
Unte Ukukosele Shakwandini, Naimina Pamalumbo 107:20. Situation nanguinga mone kukosa shana. Tuiralo le shapari situation. Cause first finish na ishi liba pastor banje vera it is well. But nishi ndi bad, barenje vera it is well. Mwamona. So, narise nda ilia inewedi no kula chita meditate pari chila chi inechevo. Cause Bible ilanda atu minechevo kuposha no kakula. Nama luele yon sefe ali poseshi. Kula vama situations yambia kwa batu walole shahine vanje vera tivansanga na hati problem. Ah, wisha hati problem tinapola. Kulile sata kwa wawurwene na nguvumobu wafirwa. Na ngufinga mwane kukosa kubuntu nse, but kulile saena kukosha. Na ngunikansa na ngufinshi vakusanga na fiena. Chava fia important kukwate cheteke lomweva na wakwa lesa nishino kupua chapua.
So our mother is encouraging us to have our faith in God. For there is no situation that is impossible and brought before the attention of Jesus Christ. And she says after her deliverance, she's able to do all things to go about her daily business just like a normal person. She can walk in the sun, she can bathe cold water, she can prepare food, she can be near the heat and feel no pain. She's just fine to the glory of God. You can celebrate Jesus once more.
Nous célébrons la vie de notre sœur en Jésus-Christ. Elle vient de quitter. Elle avait un problème, une maladie de la peau. Elle perdait sa couleur. C'est ainsi qu'elle est allée à l'hôpital. Elle a visité différents hôpitaux. On lui a dit qu'on n'a pas de médicaments, on n'a pas de solution à ta peau. C'est ainsi qu'elle a décidé de venir ici. Et une personne lui a dit que non, il y a le fils du Pasteur Félix Mlenga ici, qui venait chaque fois, qui est son père spirituel, qui est Tibi Joshua, et tu peux aller visiter là-bas, tu peux recevoir ta guérison. C'est ainsi qu'elle est venue ici, on a prié pour elle, nous venons de voir qu'elle a reçu sa délivrance, et la couleur blanchâtre qu'elle avait vient de perdre, elle a retrouvé sa couleur d'avant. Elle dit merci au Seigneur parce qu'elle peut maintenant préparer, elle peut se laver, elle peut même continuer ses affaires. Elle remercie l'Éternel en ce moment. Merci.
Tuwa tuwa tila wafiashi paku tukosele shano wubunte and tule mikosele shoktila. Mtuwa ileni chetekelu chenu mulilesa kabino kushintila pa ilesa nshita yonse. Thank you very much.